Hello everyone. In this video, we will try to learn how to register and how to log in the VidVaan portal. For this, open the Google window and here we should type VidVaan portal. VidVaan portal. Login. Then click on the login as expert. Here we will find how to login. Login as expert. Then you can here login with Google or in LinkedIn, or you can login to your account using the following credentials. Here, let us try to log in with the Google. Then enter your Gmail ID. Since I have already logged in, I have directly entered into the web portal. After entering, you have to click on the profile. Click on the profile. Then go to personal information. And here already I have registered so that it is showing edit information. Otherwise it would show you the add information. You click on that, enter your title, then type your name, first name and last name. And date of birth and enter the gender. Then save. Next, add the contact information, mobile line number, phone number, address, and your details. Then save. Then go to experience. Add information, click on this and here type the institution name, government degree college for women, same page. Here we find, you can click on this, then select the department, write down your respective departments, organization type is college, and organization URL, already it is showing in different way, and here you can type www.gdcwbpthyd.com. District Hyderabad, and if you have ISN NI number you can, and enter your designation. And click on the I currently work here and enter the month from where you are working and enter the year you have joined in the college and click on the save button. Then go to another information, that is educational qualifications. Here you write down your qualification, highest qualification, and institute, write down the university where you have acquired your PhD. Then write down your subject, enter the awarded year, and click on the save. Okay, here to show you, I have edited two times so that it is showing two times. One time is enough. Okay, and if you have any honors and awards, please click on the button, add manually. Enter the year you got the award, enter the name of the award, then write down the institute or the agency that provided you the award. Then click on the save button. And then go to doctoral thesis awarded. If you are a research guide, click on this, add the details manually. And click on the save button. And membership in any professional bodies, click on the add button, add manually, enter the details. If you have any membership, temporary or lifetime membership, enter the details and enter the year you joined in that. Then click on the save button. Then membership in any committees. Click on the add and manually enter the memberships and committees as a designation in that committee, and also enter the year in which year you have joined in that committee as a member. Then click on the save. So here I have not entering any details, so that I am clicking on the cancel button. And the similarly, you also click on the research products add information. And if you have any patents, click on the add information, add button, and enter the patents and their details, and click on the save button. Okay. Then the publications, if you have articles, or you can write articles. If you have different one, you can click on that one. For example, add manually. Okay, work type, write down your article in press, book or book chapters in the book, conference paper, conference proceedings, whatever you have, you write down, you select that one, and here you write down the title of the paper, title of the chapter, then enter the journal name or the book name, then enter the year you have published. Then write down the names of the author, then enter the URL of the respective journals that you have published, then enter the DOI if applicable, write down or enter the volume of the issue and page numbers from 2 to 2 if possible, and write down the editor of the journal or editor of the book, and write down the editor, publisher's name. Then finally, you click on the save button, and that will be saved in the portal. If you want to add more articles, and you keep on adding the details here. Okay, right. If you complete all these points, all these items, and the profile score will be shown here. And I have completed few details so that my profile score is 5.7, and the maximum score would be 10 points. Okay, and so here the progress of the profile shows in the bars, the blue, dark blue in color, the personal profile, expertise 100%, experiences 100%, qualification 100%, academic identity is 0% because I did not go with that, and publications I did only 4, so that the 50%. If you have any academic identities, for example employment ID, you can enter here, click on the edit button, enter, that will be completed. If you have Orchid ID, you can do that. If you have ID in Scopus, you can do that. If you have ID in researcher, you can do that. If you have ID in this Google Scholar, you can enter this. And if you have ID, the Microsoft Academic Search ID, you click on that finally, then save. Okay. Here, when you are entering the expertise details, click on the edit, click on the add information, because already I edited this one, entered this one, so that it is showing edit expertise. In this, the WOB subject that discloses you about your stream. If you belong to agriculture science, you click on that. If you are arts and humanities, you click here, you enter this, or you select this, biological science, chemical science, engineering, medical, physical, and social. Since geography belongs to web of this social sciences, I have selected this one. And then the expertise, that is your subject, the respective subjects, and brief info, write down what you are in a single line, or you can write few words about you, the brief information. Okay, then you click on the save button. Okay, then follow the personal information, contact information, and so on. As soon as you register, you complete these fields, and your details automatically will be added into the College Vidwan portal, that is the College Vidwan ID portal, that is the principal of the Begumpet College is working as nodal officer of this portal. And in this portal, our details will be automatically added. Already I added these details, and we will see in our college how it is showing. I'm logging out here. So first, to log in as a nodal officer, we should register as a nodal officer from our college. So already the college has logged in and it has been activated. When the nodal officer logged in, and all the details will be shown who have been registered in that. Okay. Yeah. The new expertise I have entered here, so that it is showing the new expertise. And if you click on the all experts, those persons who have added, who have registered in the Vidwan portal will be shown in the college web portal. Okay. And this is the way, this is the procedure to register or log in yourself. You need not to go for the registration, and you just directly go to the web portal, Vidwan web portal, log in as expert, enter your mail, and automatically your ID will be created. Then enter the details that shows on the screen, as we discussed in the previous lines. So please, everyone, do this at earliest possible. And if you have any doubts, please contact.